Welcome back. Meghan Markle is sharing the devastating news that her and her husband, Prince Harry, suffered a miscarriage in July. The former Duchess of Sussex described her experience in an opinion article in the New York Times. She wrote, "I knew as I clutched my firstborn child that I was losing my second." Markle says she is sharing her story to help break the silence around the all too common tragedy. Meanwhile,